Hello everyone, myself Satyam Patel from TEHTC. My topic for today is capacitor with multiple dielectrics. Topic is capacitor. So we know that capacitor with single dielectrics inserted between the planes gives the capacitance as C equals to Q by V, or we can write it as epsilon A by D. Instead of single dielectrics, more dielectrics can be inserted between the plates. Now let's consider these two plates. Having epsilon 1, epsilon 2 with capacitance C1 and C2 and distance D. So we can write the equation as C1 equals to epsilon 1 A1 upon D, and C2 equals to epsilon 2 A1 by D. These capacitors are on a parallel arrangement, as you can see. So we can write the equation as C equals to C1 plus C2. These capacitors also form a series capacitance arrangement. So we can in series we write it as C equals to C1. C2 upon C1 plus C2, or we can write it as also as 1 upon C equals to 1 upon C1 plus 1 upon C2. Instead of two dielectrics, many multiple dielectrics can be used or placed between the plates. So we can continue it as C equals to C1 plus C2 plus C3 or more, or we can write it as 1 upon C equals to 1 upon C1 plus 1 upon C2 plus 1 upon C3 and more. So let's take one example of this multiple dielectrics. So we have to find the capacitance between plates with square 500 mm side. So let's see one example. Here we have two plates. This is the upper plate. This is the lower plate. Let's see the solution. Our solution for this is for upper circuit capacitor. CA equals to will get 1, 4, 7, 5. So hence, now the capacitor in series, as you can see the capacitor in series because it is upper plate and lower plate. So we have the formula 1 upon C equals to 1 upon CA plus 1 upon CS, which comes to be, we give us the value as 0.02. So this is much